Hi people, welcome to this video. We will see how to manage and edit text in Pinnacle Studio 18. Leave us comments if you find mistakes. Text clips, also called title clips, are represented in green in your timeline. Text is on a transparent background in order to show what's behind. So mind to place it on top of your videos. To add text, place the red playhead where you want to add all and then click on the T icon, the Create Title button. This opens the title editor used to edit your text. When you go to OK below, the text clip appears. And you can manage it as the other kinds of clips. Double-click on the title clip to start editing it. The title editor is composed by four main parts. On the left you have the navigation panel. On the center you have the preview that works on the timeline mode. So it shows not just the title, but also all clips that are visible where the playhead is placed. On the right, you have all you need to edit text and, at the bottom, the local timeline. Before going on editing the text clip, it is very important to set its time duration at first. In fact, the local timeline inside the title clip lasts as much as the title clip in your project and can't be changed from here. Second, since the title's clip preview works on the whole project in preview, you must place the title clip where you want it to be to see if it fits with the right clips on the background. Once done, you will add the right duration in time inside the title editor and also the right preview to check your text. On the right, under Text Settings, type inside and set the font, the size and the style. Always mind of which parts of the text are selected. All settings are applied just on such part. If you have nothing selected, the full text is taken into account. Under Look Settings, you set up the appearance of the title. Right below, you have three A's. The first one adds faces, which regulate the text filling. The second one adds edges, that set the text stroke and contour. The third one adds shadows, that add shadows and glows. When you click on one of these, a face, an edge or a shadow will be added right below. Let's see for example how edges work. Nothing changes for faces and shadows. When you click on the A with an orange plus on it, you will add a new edge. Of course, you can add more than one. Just mind that the ones that are on top in the list are simply shown above the others also in the preview. On each edge you can define any offset, size, blur and opacity and change the color through fill. The fill color window opens. You can choose between a color with your favorite transparency level or a two color gradient. You can also use photos and videos to define colors. From the navigation panel, just click and drag on fill. You will use such photo or video to define the property filling. Next to its name, use the bin button to delete the property and the orange square to disable and enable such. Keep in mind that also these settings do work on the selected text only. If you have selected just a part of the text, you can have a title that has different faces, edges and shadows in different parts. By default, you just have one face, important to make the text visible, giving it a filling color. If you add more faces, the topmost face will define the title color, unless you play with the opacity levels. In background settings, you can add background to your text. By default, you have nothing, so all that is behind the title is well visible. But if you click on the drop zone, you can add a plain color or a gradient, or drag any image or video. Then set the opacity on the right. Try out also stereoscopic settings. You can edit text also through the preview on the center. Text is collected inside the box, useful to locate your text and not rendered when you export the video. Approach its contours to change placement and the white node to scale it. Use the upper node to rotate the box and so also its title inside. As long as you stop here, you will create static pieces of text and edit their appearance through looks section on top. But if you go to motions, you can add transitions and motion effects on your text. Motion is divided in three parts. Enter adds a transition that makes the title appear and exit disappear. Emphasis simply adds special effects while the text is shown. Simply click on one of these and hover on the effects to check a preview of them on your title. Click on the effect to apply it. Observe the title layer. Transitions are represented by a dashed white line, while the emphasis effect by a continuous line, and this stays always in between of the enter and exit transitions. You can edit the length of each face dragging the edges. To delete an effect added, just right-click on it and go to Motions. Pinnacle offers you also title templates ready to use. If you go to the navigation panel, inside Content section, you can click on Titles to have a nice list of title templates. Just click and drag one on the timeline and use the title editor to personalize. Text clips can be more than single pieces of text. These can also be a group of more clips all inside. Inside the title editor, you have a local timeline below. This is composed by different rows, each with a layer inside. A layer can be a piece of text, indicated by letters on the left, and a visible clip, called the shape layer, that usually collects one photo or one video each. You can add photos and videos, dragging them from the navigation panel on the preview, or you can simply add custom shapes using the shape tool on the extreme left. Use Add Text Layer to add new pieces of text in the local timeline. This works like the main timeline in your project. It is shown above all the layers that are on top of the list. Pull a layer up or down to change the list. Use the eye to enable or disable the related layer. Plus, layers can be managed like clips. You can stretch from their edges and move them by dragging them. Right-click on a layer to delete it. You can also apply motion effects on shape layers. Once you've finished with the title editor, the text clip added in the main timeline will behave in the same way as seen in the title editor preview. Thanks for watching. Check out our next videos to discover more for Pinnacle Studio 18.